The legal team for the Bellefonte mother accused of killing her children is trying to make some changes before trial. Defense attorneys for 23-year-old Brittany Pilkington have filed more than 50 motions with the court. Attorneys want to have the Logan County Prosecutor's Office removed from the case. A motion hearing set for today, though, has been rescheduled for January 22nd. Pilkington has pleaded not guilty to all the murder charges she faces. She currently faces the